Okay, so we're back home and I don't have any of those. So thank the Lord that I don't have flu or strep.